a 4-H video contest starring me, Amanda.
Hi, my name is Amanda, and this is my horse, Shawnee, and today we're going to show you how to groom a horse. These are the tools we use to groom a horse. Curry comb, hard brush, soft brush, face brush, mane and tail brush, and hoof pick. First, we use the curry comb. The curry comb is used in circular motions to loosen dirt and debris from the coat.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
Next, we're going to use the hard brush.
I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see.
The hard brush is used in a flicking motion to remove dirt and debris.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Next, we're going to use the soft brush. The soft brush is used all over the horse's body to remove leftover dust and dirt. Also, it adds shine to the coat. Next, we're going to use the face brush. Use it gently to remove dust from eyes, face, and nose. Next, we're going to use the mane and tail brush. My horse loves to be groomed.
Sexy and I know it.
Start at the bottom to detangle hair and make it easier to brush.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Check it out. Check it out.
Last, we're going to use the hoof pick. The hoof pick is used to get dirt, mud, and stones out of the horse's hoof.
Sexy and I know it.
Thank you for watching.